بعزلات الشام بتدرس على خا بدي عدين شماتها بمريح خمديها وبن شفيقة خلي في كوين واحد شكل حين ويقن عيني. We are discussing one of the halachot of Moshe Shabbat that we said tachon antanu. Hachamim established in the Amidah to say tachon antanu in the middle of a tachonei nadam da'at. Now, there is a machloket where a tachon antanu belongs, but we hold like the opinion that we say it in the barakha of a tachonei nadam da'at. Why is that so? Because the tachonei nadam da'at talks about Hashem give us, we ask Hashem to give us wisdom. And the tachonei nadam da'at talks about that we say Hashem differentiate between Shabbat and weekday. Therefore, a person has to have da'at, brain, to differentiate between Shabbat and weekday. That's why Hachamim established it in the tachonei. If a person forgot to say tachon antanu, the halacha is a person does not have to go back and repeat amida. Why? Because a person could rely on the habdalah that we can make on the course or on the cup of wine later on. Therefore, a person does not have to say tachon antanu again. Be'ezrat Hashem, we'll discuss different halachot, different days. What will be if a person made a mistake also? He did not eat. He ate and he did not say tachon antanu. He made two mistakes. He ate and he made a tachon and he did not say tachon antanu. What will be the halacha in that situation? Have a great day.